Is it possible to do vibrato on the harp? Extended technique is we are bending the string up here while plucking normally down here.
So I can show you here.
It's only really effective in like this range of the harp. There is one other method that's not super audible. I don't even know if you'll be able to hear it on the camera, but on the back of the harp, there are soundboard holes and you take your hand and just do this while plucking a chord. That's the extent of vibrato on the harp.